Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another live stream. Here we are in the studio, nice and early, working on some recordings today. Today, I'm going to be recording some acoustic guitar with a track that I'm working on with Emily Shuett. Here is a Polaroid, actually, from yesterday. A little focus. There we go. She is bullet one to be in the recording session. So there she is in the recording session, recording some vocals. It sounds really, really cool. Let me tell you, I'm really excited about how it's coming out. That being said, I want to record some acoustics. Yeah, because right now we really, really, really only have some e-piano. So let's get the acoustic out, and let's give a little tune up, and kind of see what we want going on. If you're in the chat, say what's up. Let's see. Now let's see where we are. I don't know if I want in the chorus, but let's see. Oh, I need to grab a capo really quick. 1 second. I forgot that I'm gonna need that. Okay, here we go. Let's add the capo. So it will sound like. Let's record some lesser. Figure out these chords. Sounds like a minor chord. What chord is that? What's up, Kofi? How's it going, dude? Is it D sharp minor? D sharp, F sharp, I show you. Let's now go to E. Yeah. Okay, let's record this. So I think that this goes. Let's give this a shot. Let's put this over here. Grab
grab my headphones. Move this mic over here so we can have better placement. Now in this I'm committed, I need to see this through. I wish this could last forever. All I want is you. Alright. Let's now put this headphones on. Let's get recording. Okay. Let's see how that even sounds. Things are going well, man. I appreciate you asking. First of all, let's raise this a bunch. Get to come. Let's record that again. Now this is a little louder. And let's also retune and do a little strumming. Ay. Thank you.
like that. I don't even know if I like that, man. I think we just do single strums. Snap, was it overloading the mic the whole time? Let's take a listen. All right, let's do another recording. I'm gonna mute that. I'm going to now go down here and let's try a different placement on guitar. So that wasn't standard open tuning. Let's do it like really high. So this would be up here. Thank you. like that. What's up, Barton? How's it going, man?
Let's try that one more time. It seems like taking it slightly quieter.
Better. Let's do one more strumming. Let's do one last one over here. get a bunch of takes now. Okay. Let's see how this all sounds now. What's up, Karen? Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Okay. How in the world do we make these strings a little nicer sounding? First off, okay, we got so much to do. Okay, first off, let's copy these harmonies to the next chorus over here. Okay. My bad. Sounds cool. There's a billion tracks, man. I gotta clean this up because this is, we're 64 tracks in already. I wonder if this actually will sound good. Let me see something really quick. Okay, so Emily wanted to see if we could, she had a couple notes. She wants to see if we could pulse the harmonies like we did the synths. First of all, let's put these together. Okay, there we go. Let's bring these guys over here. Okay. 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 Forever. That's cool. Huh. Let me send this to Emily really quick. This is pretty cool. This is her idea, the tremolo. No, I haven't done my vocals yet. Those are I'll probably record mine later today. So right now it's all just her vocals. Trying to see where we want to go dynamically with this song. I'm gonna do something crazy.
This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna record the acoustic as a bass and shift it down an octave. This way it'll give a really interesting fat acoustic bass sound. It sounds killer in the other track that we were working on, so let's try it here. Let's go to the chorus. Oop, my bad.
Let's see what this says.
Oh, before we keep going further, let's just see what that sounds like.
Sounds pretty killer. Oh, it sounds like an upright bass. That's cool. Wow, it does. That's cool. Like that. Let's do that again. Oh, that's funny. I didn't even record it from the right input. That's funny. I recorded it. Wow, that's really funny. Okay, we're gonna do dual recordings now. Because one was from the wrong input. That's why I had that like acoustic sound to it. That's so funny. Huh. That is too funny, man. Yeah, it's a little hot, huh? Still a little hot. Battery might be dying. Nope. I want to go earlier. Let's see how that sounds. I want to do that again, but more simple. Thank you.
let's try that. Okay.
Creativity on point today. Thank you, Karen. You'll have to remember the trick you come handy in the future. Agreed. Agreed. Okay, let's delete this take. Oh, not what I wanted to delete. Delete take one. Delete take one. Okay. Now we can... both have take twos. Flatten these. Let's shift it down the octave. Let's see what we got now. I like this one. I like the one from the microphone. It sounds like an upright bass. That's cool. Let's do one more recording like that. Just of this bass part, so we have two different takes of it. We can take what we want from it. But that sounds really good. I like that a lot.
Okay, let's take it from the same spot.
Oh, let me actually call my wife really quick because she is playing some music a little upstairs, a little loud. Hey, can you lower the music a little bit? Thanks.
All right, let's give this a shot. That's enough.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm in it. This guy, let's go with this really quick. That sounds like an upright face. Exactly. That's exactly why Emily chose. So Emily wrote 99% of these lyrics, actually, including the chorus, which is pretty remarkable. Yes, that is. So apparently, she saw in some interviews that lavender haze used to be used a lot in culture, and then it stopped being used. So Taylor wanted to bring it back. So she wanted to kind of give it like a nod to Taylor's lyrics. There's another lyric in here that relates to Taylor, I think. I don't know what I feel about the bass. It's a lot. Okay, these strings gotta come over. Lavender haze, please don't ever go away. Bum 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 strings kind of give me like an Lana Del Rey kind of feel. Do what gives the listener all the feels. Are you saying that the bass gives the feels? That's true. Now the question is, do we have guitar? We have some acoustic. Interesting. I gotta clean this up. This is crazy. Wait a second. I ask God in everything, contemplating, am I done waiting? Is this my heart? Head in the clouds, I'm safe and sound. Never felt lonely. I'm going to wrap it up for now. I'm going to be back later working on some music. But thank you for hanging out with me for the past...